Musingat, ayos they are thinking, or believing. He sacrificed his soul, pure soul, and they believe it. They are not believing that he sacrificed his soul to the cross. But they are thinking, imagining, believing. They were this. But for what? To make no time to work? For dunya? For God? In order to sacrifice their souls for the sake of the Lord of my Father? And the sin of prophets. Why they are fighting? Or why whole mankind, including Muslims now, why they are fighting to prophets? And he was saying, Man Ramala Palaisa Minna. Arab, understanding? We're shooting over our home, even over my nation.
Say this.
forgiveness. I am coming to make room number 9 with peace to go my distant life. I am not living now. I am not living England. I am not living through the world. Till they are saying, La ilaha illallah, 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 la ilaha illallah.
Perfect,
and after that, our duty comes. He just teacher for mankind. Praise the one. Sayyidina Muhammad is God. Teaching to mankind. Hasad, envy, and jealous together If a person carries envy, should be with him also hatred. Dragons ίσου κομμά ονδεκεί εν αγλίβας. Να υπή εφέιτσιν φορεί πύρο ονδεκεί εφέιτσιν φορσέτα. But he is never going to paint what he painted from dragon or from Satan. Allah the Creator. You must understand what I am saying. Because whom they are listening must be more careful to take which coming. Allah the Creator create as he has. Left or right, it is all right. Who? No ugly person using that ugly. Ugly face only. Whom they are making their face ugly. Allah created everyone in his perfection. But darkness from madness through their hearts coming on their faces. No ugliness really, but darkness. Making people ugly. And Allah Almighty, looking to his creatures, saying, therefore, he is saying, Rabbul Alameen, not saying Rabbul Muslimin. Rabbul Alameen, the Lord, O Lord, creatures, the Lord of mankind, O Lord, not making himself only the Lord, must have all believers, Muslims, but for accepting. With our wrongs, with our mistakes, accept it. Because he is not. He is not like his creatures. Therefore, Allah Almighty never hated, no hatred from Allah. From where we are bringing that hatred? From Satan. And prophets never hating. And elders also never hating. Alim, scholars may hate in sending people to hell. Alim, whom they are belonging to Allah Almighty, they are making their attributes on the same line of divine attribute. Because if anyone coming closer, more closer to Allah Almighty, dressing them from his divinely attributes. Taking away from them every bad characteristics that belongs to evil. And evil belongs to Satan. Every bad characteristic that going to be with Satan, you may find need, so evil. An ego representative of Satan to ourselves. And you are so representing the Lord Almighty Allah through yourself. And souls, no hatred. Altogether, they may be no hatred, no enemy to souls. He was representing Shaitan. And first, who? First, hating person was Satan. He hated from earth. Allah Almighty, he was creator for Adam. He created Adam. What about for Iblis or Satan to say, I don't like it. I'm hating. Coming and looking. And Adam just his form formed from mud. And Satan coming and looking. And okay, from up, getting up, from down, making, inspecting the body of Adam, and saying he is an empty pipe for all pipes, right? Main pipes? Veins. Like air, empty body, not solid, and it is empty, I may be able to control it. I am air, therefore heaven. Heaven, what is heaven? But the wind of our desires. Yes. The wind of our ego's desires. That is how Satan may control through that way, sons of Adam. I am hating this one because he has been created to be deputy of the Lord, Khalifa of the Lord of Heaven. Hating because he was envious for Adam. Envy, carrying him to hate Adam. And hating, bringing enmity against Adam. And now we are living in 20th century and its civilization. And civilized people, modern people, do you think that they save themselves from enmity and hate and envy? teaching through 20th century envy and hate and enmity on top of the world. How we can be civilized? Twentieth century's people, so many millions, do you think that they are inheritors of prophets or inheritors of Shaitan? Satan. What do you think? Individually, you may look to yourself and commonly look to whole people, and that sister asking me about jealousy. If we are carrying jealousy, we are carrying it. Inheritance from Shaitan. You must leave quickly. You must leave it. Not to be jealous. Not to be hating people. Not to be enemy to anyone. Not to be envious. Why? The day of resurrection, Prophet, peace be upon him, going to make intercession except for those whom they are jealous, envious people, and proud people, and stubborn people, and bad-tempered people. Because these four characteristics representing Satan through mankind, if he went to intercession about these four characteristics, means going to intercession for Satan. We have been offered through Sharia, through Islam, through people, only two points. We have been offered all people, all servants. What we are learning, that it is good taste. We think that we are knowing that there are bad things, leave them. And Sharia working on bullets, on orders, and
prohibition.
Perfect religion. We must give our heart. Islam safe. Leave bad things. Islam safe. Keep good things. That's a real Islam. But I am sorry to say, Islam, Muslims, they are not keeping Islam. They are not keeping what Islam says for keeping. And they are not living what Islam says to them to live. If Muslims, they were keeping Islam and Islam offering to them, as the Lord ordered to them, all people, they were coming into Islam without any advertising. They should come. But we are making bad advertising as Muslims, showing bad characteristics to people, and people say, for what they are going to be Muslims? Muslim armies, once upon a time, they were going on, and they reached to a Bainga,
Minya.
And soldiers taking Minya grapes. Then Darul-Har, that they are working for war against unbelievers. They are passing, and when they are taking grapes, putting money and hanging on trees. Soldiers, army just passed. What happened to our vineyards? They are looking, no anyone destroyed, but cutting some grapes. And they are finding money, more than the money of that grape. Why are we going to fight those people? Such a people. Do you think that they may be coming from moon, not from such a army, such a people? We must suffer. And that city